Tropical Storm Karen is going to hit somewhere in the Gulf Coast. This is its path and its current location and its projected path. So right now they have it making landfall in the panhandle of Florida. Between Pensacola and Panama City, it looks like. And also just passing to the east of the Mississippi River Delta in Louisiana. So, that's it for this Tropical Storm Karen update.